Thank you everybody for watching this video. I hope you had as much fun watching me build this as I did actually building it. If you want to build it yourself, in the description I have a link to download this template. You just print it out on a standard printer, cut it, and tape it together. I have additional instructions, and there's actually more information on the final template that I uploaded than you even see in the video, so you know exactly where the cut lines are, where the buttons go, and where all the vinyl stickers go for Nintendo, A, B, Start, and Select. Again, I just want to thank you for watching this video. If you do like what I do, hit the subscribe button, like this video, leave the comment. I love answering questions. Until next time, keep on making.